96, we came as close as today and failed on the last hurdle. Now, so proud of Alan and the lads for taking it one step further than we can manage and getting Clandendo where they deserve to be. Proud of you.
Well said, Bob.